Shout out to Ray Stevens and Wicked Brews. Kentucky Fritos.